Hello!
Welcome.
Listen, Brother Andrew.
What are we doing?
This is the Durham Brewery, the Cloister Premium Bitter. 4.5%.
Really good.
I'll let you play the pour this time. Purchase these Saltaire wines and.
And also, is it,
you buy it from that place in, Holland?
Yeah, Cheswine or something like
that. Okay. But it's across from the Weatherspoons pub anyway.
Yeah. Mmm, it's a lovely fruit in that.
Light. Aromas. Mmm, it's quite nice actually. Whereas all the other Durham brews we've had have been like overly sweet, this is nice and pleasurable.
Mm. Since it's been matured. Just matured and developed.
Alright, it just tells you it's a bottle conditioned beer with live sediment, stop right. Food match, Italian pizza, and pasta.
Won't say much about the beer though.
Cloister is a thirst, quenching pale, golden, premium bitter, a unique blend of English, American, and Czech hops, giving an aroma of citrus grapefruit with wild pepper and citrus orange notes throughout.
Mm. Well, I'm definitely getting that.
Light orange, zesty.
Czech Republic hops, because I've had Czech beers and it just.
Yeah, we've drank a lot of Czech beers.
And it does taste quite familiar. But you do get that sweetness of the Amarillo as well.
Amarillo?
You said it was Amarillo or?
American. Amarillo's a earthy hop though, but it doesn't say anything about Amarillo.
Well, it is Amarillo, it's a nice sweet hop.
let's have a look. Da-da-da-da.
Might be, just, I didn't say exactly which may come on, but.
Yeah, it's quite nice actually. It's light, it's not too watery.
Mm.
You get like a zesty orange. Yeah, it's quite nice. It's, like I said, it's not as sweet as the other Durham brews.
You do get that slight bitterness of the grapefruit as well. And the taste.
Anyway, it's not bad beer. It's alright. I'm not a huge fan of Durham beers, but it's quite nice, this beer.
Not too bad,
eh? Anyway, enjoy this.
Mm-hmm.
You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.